So we're on our way to go to our first camping trip. Leaving in half an hour probably. So yeah, it's that full HD. So we've officially arrived at the place. Someone smoked like a million cigarettes over here. We lit a fire we were not supposed to, but we're gonna be lighting a fire over here.
What? Somebody likes to smoke.
Yeah, a lot of cigarettes. And there's Anthony getting his hatchet so we can set up our shelter first thing. And then there's something we're really excited to show you guys about.
It's
a surprise. You have to stick around later in the video to figure it out. Hatchet. Hatchet. With a duct tape sleeve.
Yeah, there's some pretty good tutorials on the internet. You'll find them pretty easy.
So we're probably going to end up setting up the time lapse of the actual building of the shelter. So that's that. Get back to you when we find the stuff or when we're looking for it.
All right, so we've got this as the basis for our ginormous lean-to. I've got my hatchet here, cutting off some of the things that we won't need. This is a dead branch, so we are allowed to use it. Found a giant piece there. That's nice. Oh no. See how bad I am at cutting things? There we go. Alright, so we got that much. Watch this, guys. Wow, such skill. All right, so that's all for now. I'll be meeting up with you guys. All right. I'm just right after the last recording segment. Found these. Play pigeons. For all of you.
I found this for our lead too.
Oh. For those of you who don't know what clay pigeons are, they are shooting targets for shotguns. You basically throw them up in the air with some sort of shooting device-y thing. I'm sorry, I don't know the terms. And then you shoot them with a shotgun like it's a bird. Hence the name clay pigeon. I guess a lot of people do shooting up here. One more thing I found. Digging through my pocket to find it. If it's even still in there. Oh, I guess not. Well, I found a big ol' shell for a bullet. Some sort of semi-automatic weapon was used up here. Alright, that's all for now. Catch up with you guys.
Go. Okay, so we're on our way to the secret. The amazing, amazing surprise. You'll all like it. We got our pellet guns. This is the beast.
The noob.
That was actually my first pellet gun. This is the one of my... This is actually the best pellet gun I got. It got the customized butt pad. Got the $100 scope. It's a brake barrel. I got.
He's basically rich.
I'm not basically rich. Hey. Can you see?
That's not gonna work.
But
change it to your head mount so you when we're firing.
I'll change it to the head mount when we're there.
Okay.
Not right now. But you know what I'll do right now. So you've been switched to the head mount. I'm probably gonna have to talk a wee bit louder for this one.
Yeah.
I fell in the trench, if you can see that. But, oops, I gave away some of the surprise!
Oh, I don't say that. I'm trying to throw them off like that, wow.
So you guys will like this. If we get a, if this channel gets really popular, eventually we'll bring some of our first. If the channel gets really popular, we'll bring our our first fans out to this place, and we'll do an epic little thing. An epic, epic little thing that you all will love. If you love what we're holding. But it's not going to involve the exact what we're holding. It's going to involve
something. Yeah, that would kill you.
It's going to involve something safer.
Target.
It's a problem. Oh. Japan, hey, Japan. Just imagine a corner shot. Come on. Okay, let's continue walking. Have that for emergencies. Ah.
Oh, I only got two. Then I've got like 5,000.
Hey, 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 hey.
How do you load it?
Okay, shake. There's some. There's a.
Are they in stock?
Yeah, it's in this area. We're getting close. All those bushes. Right now.
It's all good. It's actually putting a bit up. There you go. See those bushes? George and Jeb and. You know them.
Really? Really?
That was a good joke.
No, it wasn't! We'll start off on this side. This is a little hint right here.
Alright.
So maybe I was. So maybe I wasn't completely lying to you about the trench thing.
You know, reverse psychology, FTW.
For the win!
I'm
drinking
Okay.
So someone, a group of people a few years back dug all of these trenches. Water's been running through them. But they dug all of these trenches and they were probably having airsoft fights.
Okay, cool. We're just,
no, but that's what we were gonna.
They were blank reenactments with, you know, a blanket.
Ooh, dude!
That is cool.
This is about to snap. This is about to snap.
Really?
If we die, you saw it first on A Squared. It's a little tight fit.
It's a problem.
I didn't cuss. I bleeped it out. Oh, dude. I lost my.
Bumps.
Oh.
What?
I lost my virginity here.
Well, that's wonderful.
We'll move on. No, we're moving on.
Over there. Use the camera. Surprise,
don't cut.
Oh, we're good shit. I didn't say that.
Did it hit you? Dude! Y'all good?
I lost my virginity. That's hilarious. Honestly, it's close to, like, I don't know, meeting area maybe?
This used to have a roof. This used to be a place. It broke down.
I think they can tell that.
Obviously.
Alright, let's do some trench warfare.
No, we can't really see anything. No! No! There's another place back here. Ooh! There's a camping hole!
Wait, really?
Sit back there, just pow! You're one of those people, huh?
No. Oh, that probably.
Probably.
These are just this is just the smallest
we'll get out here. We'll get out here. We'll go show them the amazing part.
Oh, the part that
hold this for a sec.
Alright.
And you're gonna pass me both ours up. Try not to spill the pellets. You can see I got pellet belt here, so I don't want to spill them. Surprise! It's not loaded. Here you go.
Sweet.
So, that's where we were. That's a broken down area where we couldn't go into. We came from over there, that way.
That place is probably a good half mile long, maybe shorter.
Probably, yeah. This is probably a quarter square mile in total. There's a whole bunch of debris.
Barbed wire even.
Yeah, there's some cool places up here.
Oh, look at all this. It's got barbed wire on the roof. This is almost like
this is a complete trench. It even has a staircase.
Yeah. Check it out?
Yeah, sure. But there's a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, dude! We haven't explored this area yet.
I lost my virginity here.
Dude, stop saying that. Those are cuss words.
It's not a cuss word.
Oh, dude.
Oh, that's cool. Wait. Let's do some shooting.
This keeps hanging down. It's not gonna work.
You can still use it.
So yeah, I'm shooting through here. Let's see if I can get them. Boom, I think they just saw me shoot a pellet. Let's keep exploring this place. Yeah.
I'm just gonna pick up all the rounds I can find.
Dude!
Come on.
Why?
Run!
Are you gonna melt them?
Maybe.
Make the master round.
Make 20mm round.
Go.
I don't know if I'm gonna get the black powder.
This probably took these guys like a few thousand bucks to make.
I was talking about money.
I know, but time.
Man. I'm gonna start storing my shelf stuff on the pocket.
Some barbed wire. I don't think we can go any further. We can't come past here.
Another shot off here.
No, we're gonna climb out right now. Yeah, we can use.
This is too bad. This is too hard.
Let's go back to the staircase.
Alright, we're gonna go back to the staircase.
Staircase, there's another place back there, but I kinda don't wanna get you guys in the bush.
By you guys, he means.
They killed Slenderman here!
No, that's a penis.
Oh, shut up! This is a G-rated channel. Probably cannot hear what he's saying. He's saying, sir. Okay. But look, barbed wire for days. Infantry stoppers.
There's no way you're gonna get past this.
Unless
I'm getting shot up by the little bunker that we were just at.
Kaboom, boom, 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 boom.
And they would have semi-automatic rifles.
And closer up, you're gonna see something cool that they did. Like here. Or
these were reenactment shell holes that the Germans shot at the other side, the French or the US and the British.
What's that called? Not the Union.
What, Soviet Union?
No, but our side.
Our side?
The Allied.
The Allied.
These are probably shells that either we or we shot at the Germans, or the Germans shot at us, like a reenactment type thing. But yeah, if we become a popular channel, we'll bring some of you fans out here, California.
Paintball
for the win. Oh.
Does that hurt?
No. It got my pants. Oh, Lordy.
Southern California.
I gotta pay attention to where I'm walking.
We're up in Ojai right now.
We're up past Ojai. We're by Pine Mountain.
You guys, if any of you guys...
Trench!
If
any of you guys live, like, in the Los Angeles area, send a comment.
Yeah, that'll...
If you guys want to Skype with us, ask us some questions, and maybe get a chance to be on our YouTube channel, just leave your Skype in the below, or leave your Skype below, or direct message us, and that's that. And we can tell you some survival stuff.
And not just survival out wilderness.
Yes. So this is a cool area. See if I can fire up a few rounds. I don't, there's really nowhere to aim. But
aim for the infantry sapper. Safety's on.
It's easier for you to reload in here.
Yeah, because I don't have to reload, I just have to pump it.
You smell the fumes?
Dude, yeah.
Smoke comes out of the barrel. Wait for it. And I fire. Watch it.
So, they're watching. Alright, we're gonna switch guns right now. You know, just for the kicks. Probably end up seeing the smoke. We'll see if I can get it in your view. Wait. I don't see anything. That's right after shoot. Smoke comes out the barrel. Pretty cool. I'll give Anthony the gun now.
Wait, one more shot.
Alright. Anthony now has the beast, and I now have 760 Pump Master. 760 Pump Master. It's actually the name.
Really?
Alright, lean back so I can. Oh god, I'm losing your pelvic thrust. Oh no! Whatever. I'm at like 500 each for like 5 minutes. Really? That's cool. Not the red fire, so. The kickback on this is like better. It's more than a 22, if you guys know what that is. 22 caliber rifle. I'm gonna go snipe a bush. Jeb Bush. Headshot. I don't know where that landed. I'm just gonna try to hit the hill. You guys are probably just seeing absolutely nothing but barbed wire right now.
Right. Hello!
Oh, 13 minutes. Nice. Alright, lean back.
I'll shoot right at you guys!
Nah. You're getting mugged, son. Poor daughter. Trench areas.
So you might actually want to see some of those.
That's a personal choice there. Alright, how do we load the BBs in on this one? Alec. Right here? Oh dang, there's a lot in there. I don't need to load. Wait, I'm just gonna pump it once. That didn't even work. Alright, this is my favorite area. Other than the bed place. But despite the writing on the wall, the bed place was cool. This is my favorite area. The bench. Check it out. It's nice. Nice. No, armory. This should be an armory. This right here should be an armory. See this? We could just lay weapons on little racks here. That could be our sniper bunker. Right next to the armory, yeah. Snipers. You look retarded. Don't take that offensively, please. I'm sorry, it's not a socially accepted word. I greatly apologize. I really do. That was very uncalled for. I'm sorry. Oh yeah, you might have heard my voice talking about finding shells. I found this is the armory, Alec. I found 30 of these. It's lying on the ground. They're probably blanks. They've all been fired. No duh. Wait, climb up. They're sturdy? Alright, trench warfare! Alright. Big Berthany.
Big Berthany! That will forever be an insider.
All they can see right now is you holding the gun. Nice. Alright, found another. Yeah, I heard a beep. Alright, found another one of these. Which is pretty hot. Oh, check this out. We've got a nice little alcove in here. Yeah, it's a bench. Except that there's rusty nails standing straight up. Straight up, your butthole!
Maybe we can have a bench here before we do.
Should we walk across this area? Yeah. Should we walk across this area? What? Yeah, we're not gonna go. Alright, I'll give it to you. Alright, we're just gonna go past all this shrubbery. Don't wanna damage it. I'm gonna turn my safety on. Alright, take the guns! Oh god, this is not safe. I'm reluctant to do a lot of things, but this is not one of them! YOLO! Hey, look at that! You can see some of the trench around here, nice and flat. Little pebbles and rocks. Ah, my balls! Oh, why don't we just cut a doorway right here?
Oh, that's what I was thinking. But it's probably supported by a lot of this area.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, I'll keep going. Alright, this is just an example of what the water can do to it. Except water is vital to humans, so. Hey, look at this! Cover!
Water destroys our buildings, we should destroy all water.
That's not how it works. Can't destroy water. Alright. Whoa! MLG slip scope! Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. Ow, it actually kinda hurt. But I got him a hand! No, it's not barbed wire. Nature's barbed wire, man. Alright. Yeah.
Let's see. Let's. It looks like an old place. There's a place back here that looks kind of cool. I think this is where they put all the dirt. Back up. Oh no, those are more trenches. It looks like it.
Oh my god.
I'm a lordy. See ya. We came from all the way back there. I'm checking to see if it's all clear. We can go pretty far. Okay, go back.
Why not? No, we can go that far. Why not?
I know, I said we can go pretty far. I was checking to see if we were going to get blocked off. Yeah.
Have you ever seen that YouTube channel? It's the one with Josh.
Hey, don't tell about other channels. Stay with us. Should we head back to our camp?
No, not yet. It's not a terrible idea. It's actually a pretty good idea. This is fairly new stuff. These are just garbage shooting, look.
Oh, this classic deserty dryness on the floor. What? Don't touch that. Birds. We all know Anthony.
Maybe. What? Oh, no, we went all the way.
Okay, so.
We didn't go all the way up there. Keep
we
going.
Should get out so we don't have to go through the birds.
Let's check it out. Let's just check it out.
But you're a bird. Well, if we see them in snakes, we can shut them.
Oh no, I looked down this area earlier. I don't think you saw it.
I went. I saw it, I didn't want to go through it. I know, I saw it, I didn't want to go through it. Let's get out and head back to camp.
Oh no, it's back to the huh.
Okay, so we're gonna head back to camp.
No, it's
okay, we'll turn the lock off for now. So Anthony is overlooking at the other trenches. What is it? See if I can shoot it out of your hand! No. Kidding! Dude, it's unloaded! And plus, I wasn't even aiming at you, I was aiming at the bush. We're gonna go show them the amazing place! No! No! No profanity! That's not profanity, so you can see. This one is a cool one. Yes. Boom. Boom. But here is the amazing spot. I put it there back on. it was starting to hurt my hands. It was sharp. So, this is the other class. This is the cool one. Got them sandbags. Wait, we must fire over each other's heads. No, over like way above. You do the same. Nice. What we were thinking for the paintball war, a team over here, a team in that side, a team in that side. Dude, we get that trench side over there.
No, we get this one. This one's way better.
Dude, this is...
I shot that way far.
Surprise! Did you hear that?
Yeah. So. Oh, Alec. Like.
I know, it rolls out the barrel. You can fire four at a time. Hold my gun. Take my gun.
Alright.
Don't fire nothing. Gotta get the rounds in.
This is sniper in the bush. Fire.
Watch out.
This. Alec.
What'd you do?
I did beat him. Surprise! Boom. I just looking at me on the scope too.
Okay, lean this over a little bit. So what I'm doing is I'm doing a multi-fire.
That's how you load it? That's how you do a multi-fire. Okay, fine. One of the small ones. How do you fire four at a time? Or do you fire four semi-automatic? Alright,
so there's already one loaded. And this is a magazine with three and one round. In one spot.
I'm gonna go up in the mountain and see if I can hit it.
Dude. Four rounds.
Bye all.
I saw that.
I saw all four
of them. It was four of them.
Let me try. Here.
You have to get some in your pocket. Not sure, motherfucker. Like, wow. Pull back the thing. Wait, make sure. Wait. Stop. Pull back the loading mechanism. Take that out. Put three in. You're gonna have to hold it from both sides so none of them will fall out. That's supposed to be for pellets. You can have a pellet and one BB.
Oh really? I can shoot a pellet out of this.
Yes.
Like, right now. I can just shoot a pellet out of
this. Yes. It's a multi-gun.
That's nice. Ooh, so many.
Try this.
That's not gonna do very well. Here, so I can...
Try BB with pellet.
Wait, let me stick this one in here so I can...
You can only stick three in.
Oh.
Push the red flag down a little bit. Yeah, it should be. Right.
boring for you guys. Please don't leave, though.
There, really? I'll... We'll probably end up cutting this.
Yeah. And then we'll put the shooting card. Dude, imagine... Imagine a four grip right here.
So this is what you're gonna gotta do.
You're gonna gotta get a goop. Yeah, goop.
He's firing. Four shots.
Four shots. Probably didn't see anything.
I forgot to roll. Tried to pump it. Good job.
Whatever.
Wait, I'll wait. Fire. Wait. Stop.
Hey, look. It loaded four more in. We're probably heading back after we go a little bit farther.
No, we're just gonna head back now. This works.
We're firing a pellet from the Big Bertha gun.
It's not good.
It pushes back all the way. It won't push back all the way. Bye.
Let's head back.
Alright, I'm just gonna...
Just come on, head back. Put this in your pocket. Head back.
I'm just gonna check to see how far...
No, dude, we're going back. It's getting really late.
I'm just gonna go...
No, you're not.
I'm just gonna see... No! I'm just gonna
no!
Back.
Hey, can't... Can't go. She can! I know I can see it. Little snipper nest. Okay, come on. We're heading back. This is not a path. Because I'm too lazy to walk around. Was it made by Umarex? Was it made by Umarex?
What?
Umarex? Was it made by Umarex?
It was good though.
They finally made a fully automatic pellet gun. Yes. It only costs $2,000.
Oh wow.
But it's belt fed. Dude, it has the top shot and the top hold. Like,
wow. Like that?
Oh, the gun? Mini gun.
Oh, wow.
It doesn't look like a mini gun, but it works like one. I'm not sure if this is the... I think that's the airsoft. Don't look at it. Can't look at it on the camera.
You don't have to look at it. I'll
might say something messed up. Oh well, but dude, come on, keep walking. It's getting cold and late. Come on. Bye, Anthony. What did it say? No shooting?
No, it's just, it says like something shooting.
Let's jog back. So we're just gonna head back to camp.
Alright, so we're back.
Alright.
Yeah, Alex wearing his junior lifeguards thing. This is our camp.
Popcorn?
Popcorn. Yeah, here you go. Have some. Just there you go. So I hope you're enjoying your popcorn.
Nice by the fire.
So here's our shelter. If you didn't get much of it in the time lapse.
Popcorn.
It's not something too impressive. It's just what we could get together in about 30 minutes. Here's my hatchet. Our guns on our mat. That's the inside. Cozy. Oh, I didn't notice that before.
What is it?
A keyboard. An old keyboard too.
Yeah.
It's meant for like two-hand typing. This is where we were initially going to build our shelter. That would have been a bad idea. This is our chaperone, Alex's grandfather. And that's his camping.
Wave hi.
Alright, so...
Just to make sure nothing goes wrong, we have him here.
Yeah. This is the beautiful surrounding area where we are at. It's not actually that beautiful, but it's nice. I mean, that's pretty cool. I tried shooting up there with the sniper, but it didn't work. The trenches are down in that direction. Our campsite and where we got a lot of the wood. This is our little campfire. That's everything I gotta say. Alright, see you guys.
So for dinner, we got some nice Vienna sausages in the light so they can see that. In the light. Nice Vienna sausages. Vienna bites, actually.
Ooh.
So yeah, we got that for dinner. Vienna sausages are always a good camping thing. They're really light and you can bring them anywhere. And I'm gonna start eating. I don't know about Anthony. Check in after the meal, see how good they were. So we got the fire going. You should probably know we just finished our Vienna sausages. We had a few things of canned fruit. He's currently eating some canned fruit. So that's that. Another one rule to survival is always be prepared. It's also the Boy Scout motto.
There's a reason my Boy Scouts are so good at stuff.
So what else?
Airplane. Maybe a little bit later we can show them all the stars.
Oh, that'd be cool. But, so what else?
There's no flashing at the planes.
Yeah.
What else?
So... Oh, we didn't show them the bunker over there.
We'll show them tomorrow.
Yeah, there's another addition to the trench over there.
There's shelter. It's fabulous. There's Anthony's sleeping bag.
And a water
bottle.
And a popcorn bag.
Popcorn!
Is that if the wind gets nasty or it gets too nasty out here, then jump in the truck, one in the back and one in the front seat. You move your stuff on the floor.
And don't
step on the bread.
So
you guys can jump in the back there.
Okay.
That's where I'm gonna be at.
Okay. So we'll try to stay as long as we can. Hopefully we can do it. Kill our duck guns. There's that. Here's our shelter. We might not be talking tonight.
We might, if we get up in the middle of the night, we might check in with the GoPro.
Yeah, just say what. Oh,
what my bag.
That? Oh, good job, Anthony. Good job. But so yeah. So good day and good night, folks. So it's late at night. We're just checking in because we can't go to sleep. That's that. They probably can't see my face, but yeah. So our shelter's really good. We can tell because it's so warm,
cozy,
warm and cozy. We just can't go to sleep. I don't know why. So that is that. We're just checking in.
Oh, there's a gust of wind.
Ooh, wind.
Yeah.
So, yeah. So, see you later, folks. Bye-bye.
What
were you shooting at? Tell me so I can try. Woohoo! Alright, my turn. Aw, this is nice. Alright, I'm aiming straight for that bunker over there if you guys can see it. Here, I'll give you guys a little perspective of holding a gun.
So we're back up in the morning. Our shelter is just amazing. It's fabulous, isn't it?
Fabulous.
There it is. We got a little fire going. So yeah, it's getting warmer. It's somewhat cold right now.
I'd say it's 50 degrees. It's not really that cold.
Yeah. Well, it's...
relatively?
But yeah, we have a fire going. We're all good with that. So anything else you want to say?
No.
So yeah, check in later.
I'm gonna go show the machine gun or something.
You know, let's go do that right now.
Alright, I'm gonna take you over there.
Me. So we're up in the machine gunner's nest. Pretty nice view if I do say so myself.
Trenches are right over there.
Trenches are on the other side of that little mound. See if I can see the other place. Over there somewhere is the other place where we went. Where Anthony just wouldn't leave.
That was amazing. You can't tell me not to leave there.
But sandbags, a can of food apparently.
Yeah.
So that's that. It's an amazing place here. So we're gonna have to take down Fort Rusty Chainsaw here. Here's a rusty chainsaw.
Blade.
Rusty chainsaw blade. And that's why we named it Fort Rusty Chainsaw. So if everything goes good, we shouldn't have a hitch taking it down. See you later, folks. We got a nice yummy meal here. Got some scrambled eggs, got some potatoes, and got some hot dogs for the win. Well, actually, they're sausages, but yeah. So that's that. Anthony got one too. You got a little portion. But so, yeah. So I think this is the end of our video. So this is A Squared signing off from Operation Trench Run. See you later.